one in, and away he goes. Jack Watterson into the corner first, in this console. Number 93 machine, the Sturton 332 machine, is it? It's 447 in Marvel B. Jamie Hornbeck in second place, and it looks like Richard Morehouse in this console. 101 machine of Mick Hardy finishes off the order in the fourth place slot at the minute, but up at the front then it's Rawlins in the lead. Oh, Morass is a spinner in this gun up 701, demoting himself from third down to fourth with a hell of a lot of pedaling to do. At the front, it's Rawlinson then that leads in this Gunthorpe. Number 93 machine, it's Jamie Hornby in the second place slot in the Sturton. 447 machine is big problems up over Richard Morehouse. And here goes Stephen off into the pit. And they head through your leader. Sniff his fumes in this Gunthorpe number 93 machine as he builds that gap up over your second place man of Jamie Hornby. Then we've got Derek Hardy still out of contention for a top two finish, but third place will do for now in this Gunthorpe 711 machine with a 1-1 on that tall order, and he can't get that gap closed enough as to go down that far side. Oh, a bit of a mistake though from Warnerson. It's the problems on board there is, and now Hornby is back through into first place in the Sturton 447. Is Warnerson going to keep second place? Tallying all up, it's going to be Hornby that takes the win in this one. So he's second, and a very, very unfortunate Jack Warnerson.